As you can see, the OSB is not wet, but it's completely deteriorated. And this home was actually getting moisture inside through the wall. And this is from the glue actually becoming wet.